Prime Minister is the most popular leader in the country today.